cohorting, and that's a word I want to make sure folks know what that means, separating patients as well as staff. It's not clear. I don't want to make any accusations on that front. It's not clear that happened in every case, but it certainly was a clear directive from Judy and her team. But I think for the most part,